Hello, 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 dolls. It is I, ArtWorkOfDR. You know your girl. Hello, dolls. You are here to see this wonderful painting being painted. It is on mixed media paper, and I'm using mostly my Angelo Emission Gold watercolors in this piece. This is my take on Sailor Pluto from the Sailor Moon series. She is the guardian of space and time, and I kind of feel like sometimes she's a kind of its slave or trapped by it. So I have her in some chains and in front of like a clock-like, space-like looking background. I really enjoyed sketching this. I feel like I did a lot better at sketching the proportions, and I really liked how it came out. After I was done, it kind of reminded me of a YouTuber I follow here, and her name is Danica Skills, and just as we are artists, we do see a lot of things, and sometimes we can unintentionally make our stuff look similar to someone else's. It doesn't mean we're copying or anything, it just kind of happens that way sometimes. And I've never seen her draw anything necessarily like this, but it kind of gave me the similar vibes. And I really liked that. And so, like I said, this piece is space, time. She's just stuck there. And I don't know how to explain it, really, but I really liked how it came out. The colors really popped, her green hair. And I've been just really exploring my styles a lot and just having fun with it, not really trying too hard to please anyone else other than myself with my art lately, and this is one of the pieces that I really enjoyed doing, and I like the outcome of it, so I wanted to share it with you dolls. So, I hope you enjoy the painting process, and don't forget to keep those creative juices flowing, because you know I will. And don't forget to stay tuned for more, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, leave a comment, also follow me on Instagram, because I post way more often there. It's the same name, ArtWorkOfDR. You will see behind the scenes things, you'll see sometimes live posts, it just varies. But you'll definitely get to see more of the arts, like the sketches, finished pieces, you'll get to see whips, works in progresses, you know, things like that. Just almost everything, really. So don't forget to head over there if you like my stuff, and I will see you next time, because this one is now.
Pluto!